was that?
Nothing.
Didn't feel a thing.
Very good.
And here we go. You can see that. Can you see that pattern, Bobby?
Mm-hmm. Very good.
This one may not be quite as numb, does it?
No, it did great, didn't it?
Good deal.
You did a great job, right?
Perfect. Here in just a second, Bobby, I'm gonna want you to, I need to make you a little marker because I'm gonna show you a little something different.
Okay.
So I can change from a rectangle to a square so I can hit the little tie areas that didn't get perfectly hit or are oddly shaped, and then I can change the size of the rectangle as well so that we can get into all the various areas without having to overlap or leave something out. Yeah. You see that one? It's a square just sized down. Get the triangle. And change the shape of the triangle to get right in where I want.
Thank you.
And I can change it to an octagon for rounder shapes. Actually, it's a hexagon. But who's counting sides? That's a square. Then you got various sizes of widths of rectangles. Then you got triangle, hexagon, trapezoid. It's the line and a dot, and then back to the square.
Okay. Very good.
Okay.